Wait, if that was you on the phone and you on the bus, then who was flickering the lights?